going after the JM, and we have eliminated 18 terrorists so far in last 21 days. Out of them, 14 being from JM, and 6 of them they are main commanders. And we have also eliminated JM's second commander, Mudassir, who was active for more than a year now and was the main conspirator in the National Highway convoy attack on the CRPF convoy. Kamran, like I told you last time, was eliminated on 17th and 18th. And today we have eliminated Mudassir of Mandura village, Tral, a local terrorist. Along with him, the search is still going on, and the ascertaining the bodies and the identity of the other terrorists is still going on. However, the initial input suggests there was also a terrorist who has been eliminated by a codename Khalid of Pakistan, JM. As I was telling you, out of the 18 terrorists killed so far, 8 are Pakistanis and 10 are the local terrorists, including 2 of LET and 2 of Hizbul Mujahideen. And again, I would like to reinforce here, our main emphasis after the 14th of February convoy attack was elimination of the JEM leadership, and we have been very successful in doing that in about 3 weeks' time ever since that time. The terrorist killed in yesterday's operation in Pinglish, it was on a specific intelligence of sources wherein we cordoned this house, and in an operation which lasted overnight and the day, this terrorist was eliminated. There was not a scratch on two armed forces.